The mirror on the roadside was accidentally hit by the gun barrel, resulting in damage. Following the incident, the unit informed the Taiyuan Civil Affairs Office and the local police station, taking complete responsibility for covering the repair costs.